Hey. You called? Yeah. Well, you asked if I could come over here, so here I am. Can I sit next to you? All right. All right. What's going on? You didn't want to be alone. Why? What happened? Are you okay? I mean, I don't want to force you to tell me if you don't want to. But I can't really help all that much if I don't know what's going on. But if you don't want to tell me, then I won't force you, okay? Then I'm listening. Oh. Yeah, I know him. Why? Yeah, I know that you liked him. Oh, I'm sorry to hear about that. You didn't mind it? Then why do you look so upset? Oh, you're not finished. I'm sorry. Go on. I'm sorry. I can imagine that being very tough. Are you sure that that's what that was? Are you sure that they were together? Sorry. But you shouldn't let it get you too down. I mean, There's plenty of fish in the sea, right? I'm sorry, I don't really know what to say or how to help. But, if there's anything that I can do, just let me know, alright? You want a hug? All right. It's all right. I know you really liked him. But, and there's nothing wrong with that. I just think that you shouldn't let this, you know, take control of your life, you know? Because there's a lot more opportunities out there. And there's, of course, there's nothing wrong with liking him. It's just, don't let that, how do I word this? Don't let that take you away from other opportunities. You know? And if you want my opinion on you, that is, I think you're amazing. You're very kind and understanding. And you're really funny, too. Almost every single time I see you, I always find myself laughing. You're a wonderful person. And I'm sorry that you have to go through this. Nobody should. Don't apologize. Okay. I promise it's all right. In fact, if there's anything like this that happens again, just come to me, okay? Or call me. And if I'm not busy, then I can try to be here, all right? Yeah, just don't be afraid. You want me to spend the night here with you? No, it's not that I am against it. It's just that never mind. Of course I will. Yeah. Do you want to stay like this, or do you want to get ready for bed? Stay. I'm not going anywhere, don't worry. I'm here for as long as you want me to.